The place that I was born into and the family that I was born into gave me this sort of destiny to play music, but at the same time, I definitely have my doubts.
Widely known as one of the best songwriters of her time and any other time, critics praise her eclectic sound, but it wasn't until 1998 and her album Car Wheels on a Gravel Road that she won recognition and a Grammy.
I won't cry a tear for you all the way.
If they're in that place of being afraid to have their own identity, how do you help them with that?
If you're copying someone, you're not saying something that makes you scared to say.
All the way to Jackson.
Wow.
That's where the music happened for years and years.
As a musician, you just have so many doubts about your own worthiness. Just curious if you've experienced that kind of feeling and how you deal with that.
Huh.
These boots are the same boots I was wearing then. This beer I'm drinking is still the same old brand.
So nice to meet you.
What a beautiful voice you have.
Oh, thanks.
These blues are something new.
Creation's happening all around us right now.
The infamous tape vault.
Ooh, we got Lucinda.
There we go.
She had all these original songs. You're the only person she shared these with.
I can't seem to make it through Sunday.
I struggle more, like maybe, than she did with that sense of being needed.
Here we are all these years later, she's still at it.
Yeah, she just didn't give up.
I mean, I spent 10 years in Austin and Houston, honing my craft, playing in bars, playing on the street, hanging out, being a musician.